Hello world, this is Mo from Living Green Lives. In this video, I'll be showing you how to grow an apple tree from seed. So firstly, I will cut open the apple. I will then remove the seeds which will be used to grow the apple tree. This is how the seed looks. Place the seeds on a paper towel, then pour some fresh water over it. Now you can close the paper towel, covering the seeds completely. Place the paper towel containing the seed in a plastic bag like I did, and then place it in the refrigerator for 1 week. After a week, you can check on the seed. As you can see, the seed has sprouted and is ready to be planted. I have prepared a compost mix for the seed to be planted in. The seed can now be placed in the compost mix. As you will notice, the polystyrene cup has holes in it. This is so that when the cup is placed in the container, the water seeps through the holes in the cup, giving the seed enough water to grow. This is how the seed looks after 1 week. Thanks for watching Living Green Lives with Mo.